Wave. Thanksgiving Day, 1990. We got Herb and Del, or was I mowing the grass?
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
Somebody said you were. I didn't look outside.
Well, they're mowing down here.
Scott, we were up visiting Margaret. We had a Thanksgiving lunch already.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Who is that mowing the yard?
It's Herman. Herman.
Oh, Dad.
Dexter.
Dad, Dexter.
You know what her and Marie made me do? What's made me eat some of her.
Yeah,
right. Huh?
They made us sit down and eat that stuff. Here, come on up with us.
I'll be back.
At work. Oh, I remember that. You know, I lost my wedding band.
Scott, would you like some help for us?
I lost mine.
Say hi, Millie.
I was talking with my hand.
Say hi, Millie.
Hi.
Is it Happy Thanksgiving?
It is.
Of course.
Yeah.
Thanksgiving. You lost it in the kitchen.
But anyway, I was talking with my
you guys have a nice dinner.
The house before.
So this is really the first time you've seen it happen.
Yeah, most of the time they've done it at the hollow.
Now, this is down at the bottom of the hollow.
Mouth the hollow. There used to,
you know where the little church is down there?
Yeah.
It's below there.
It's the next house down from that.
Hmm.
Hey, Margaret,
that's something.
Can I help you put some stuff away?
Oh, Scott says he's going to stop on the way down.
So they've been logging in here for 100 years, I bet.
Oh, Margaret, when did your father do the logging down? Her father worked with his company. When did he do the logging?
Where or when?
When? What years
when?
Was it?
1918 and 1919.
Oh.
Mama, this is my pooch. This is when he was a baby.
Your pooch?
Yeah.
Oh, baby. But this was so fascinating because I can remember this door building.
Oh, he's a dog.
You hit it one time. The first time you hit it.
Yeah, you put one in it.
All right, quick draw.
Nice shot, Barry.
Where's the arm? Yeah.
You must have that whole thing.
32 with that snub nose thing is loud.
Yeah, it is. All right, Annie Oakley of Rock House Hollow, huh?
Now catch the bullet flying through the air and hitting the can too.
Look at that intensity. Did you get it?
Yeah, she got it.
Did I?
No.
Watch that trigger finger. Ooh. Lethal accuracy.
That ran to the ground and never walk again.
Shoot. First one.
The design problem right here.
Hit it on my shoulder.
No.
What?
I don't want anyone close when I'm shooting.
Football on. Dang it.
Woo!
Got the one you
one you gave me?
I hope you got it.
I did.
Got it?
Yeah. See this right here?
Okay, that's the safety one.
Good shot, Marie.
You said there's nothing in the chamber, right? Not yet?
No, it looks like a Turkish lady. Do it again. Okay, Knight, open fire.
Bow, 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 bow.
Wait a minute.
Hold on, cut the till so we can load it. So right when you go back here, she'll be standing.
Open fire. Oh, look at that finger.
Body turns.
Yeah, you gotta have this against your shoulder.
It won't fit! Or, like this?
Yeah.
She can't close one eye, so she can't use the bubble. Nope.
What, are you some kind of freak?
Yes.
Well, put something in her eye. Spaz.
That's why I told her, wear a patch.
Put something in her eye.
And of course, over here to the left by the piano, we have the new father, Mr. Andrew Stallard. And of course,
Joshua Andrew.
Mr. Joshua Andrew Stallard in his hands.
Big Andy and the baby.
In his arms. Say something, Daddy.
Father and son outfits.
Yeah, really.
And then we have Kathy right here.
Ooh, hi, Kathy.
Ooh, this is the job I did. We like it. Kathy's big face right in the camera.
Well, look at my feet.
And here we have the Mrs. McBrayer kitchen.
Don't you dare.
At the Granny McBrayer house.
I'm not a cookie.
Hi, Granny. Our wonderful Granny McBrayer. She has a pan in front of her face.
I got a pan.
And look at Aunt Ree back there. She's loving it in that refrigerator. We don't know what's in there.
You don't know what I've been drinking either.
We heard about the strawberry wine in Germany.
No, tell me what
you've
been drinking.
Oh?
Yeah, really.
It was good, wasn't it? Did you have some?
That was in Würzburg, right?
Yeah.
You remember Würzburg on top of the hill?
I remember Würzburg. I remember the Wiener Schnitzel.
Yes.
Did you have Wiener Schnitzel?
Yes, we had Wiener Schnitzel at someone's home, actually.
Someone's home?
In Böblingen.
Was it delicious?
Oh, it was wonderful.
What else did you have besides strawberry wine and Wiener Schnitzel?
You had strawberry wine, we didn't.
You missed out on strawberry wine.
No, yeah.
You really have a delicious time drinking strawberry wine.
Well, we goofed then.
It has such a delicious flavor, you just can't get enough.
Is it on? Does it say REC at the top?
This is
we're getting it, Grandma.
Yeah, I don't care.
Can you see us pretty good?
Yeah.
The lighting?
Yeah.
Is it
okay?
You won't be a little girl forever. But I'm not a little girl anymore.
Get him.
I don't
stop making red face. Oh, man. Stop. No, stop.
Joshua Andrew.
He's pushing it out.
He's cute.
Are you glad he took those gas?
Okay,
drops?
I'm getting you guys now.
Get in.
Jeez, Kathy.
You got them already.
Kathy and the little baby.
Penny just woke up.
Yeah, about an hour ago.
I'm going to go to Ollie and Marvin's.
Yeah, we're going to do some 8mm duping.
73, 10?
I'll go 10 for 200.
Hey, Sunday.
Okay, who's winning here?
Two. Oh, you got one.
Looks like this has got a pretty good hand.
So that's five for you guys?
Yeah.
Wrong color.
Darren's good about four, you can go up one. You can always go up one. That's the max you can go up after you call your bids.
You mean go around?
You gonna go get it?
Yeah. No, but let's say you bid three and he bid two and you got five, and then we get done and there's like four sandbags. It doesn't matter. Each team can only go up one more. Does that keep you saying?
Yeah.
Dimples in her candy.
I have more water.
Dimples?
Dimples. She's trying to get dimples.
Oh.
Why do we want more water?
Oh,
you said it was too thin.
No, candy.
You meant the candy, or I'm giving you water. I just heard you say it was too thin.
No, I meant we had too much water.
Nida, wait, you're the cook. Chef Nida.
It looks like tapioca.
Tapioca?
It's gonna be peanut butter
bunch. Peanut brittle.
Peanut butter would be good too.
Would it be good?
I love big buttery peanut butter.
Sorry, I got distracted. Grandma's?
She's
getting the nuts.
Nut chopper? Nut chopper, Grandma?
Got some walnuts there, huh, Grandma?
Nuts and the candy? Half and half.
Half and half.
I want one, Grandma. This one was mine, I remember. Thank you.
Have all you want, dear.
You want some?
Yeah, sure.
He's eyeing those nuts, Mom.
What are you making there?
Custard puffs.
Well, making candy.
You're
going to put some nuts in it.
Chopping up walnuts.
Mm-hmm.
I see. What kind of candy are you going to make?
Thank you, darling.
Fudge?
Like we made for Christmas.
Oh, okay.
Notice she uses that left hand. That's a strong left hand. Ha! I'm real slow. I used to... No, I never lived with you.
Yes, you did.
Can't remember. She blocked that.
You kept a switch up there on the refrigerator, didn't you, Della?
I put the switch up there, and then they know they get it if they were mean, so they wasn't mean.
No, this is
That's the way to do it. That's the way to do it. Spare the rod, spare the child, right?
And then she never could catch us with it either. I used to get chased with the broom.
Oh, you made this?
We had to go out and get our own switch.
You had to get that even make it worse. Did you get a small one or a big one?
Oh, we had to get a good one that lasts. Otherwise, we had a peach tree. That was a good one.
A switch from a peach tree?
Yeah. We had to go get them.
Just about.
Well, remember the time that we were throwing rocks up in the peach tree trying to get the peaches, and the rock came down and hit me in the head.
Yeah.
It stuck in there
and blood everywhere.
And Mama came in, took the rock out.
I remember one time when
Della and Margaret had some kind of a rifle or something. They were down there shooting the windows out of the barn.
Slingshot, probably.
No, it was Red Rider.
Red Rider rifle.
BB gun, yeah.
Yeah.
And they weren't supposed to shoot around the house, so they went down and shot the windows out of the barn.
And that Christmas story brings back a lot of memories, too. When you see that movie, you ever see that Christmas? You got the little boy that won a Red Rider rifle for Christmas.
You guys should add more sugar.
Oh, you got to see that. A Christmas story.
No, I didn't.
I think we've got it at home.
I've got a Red Rider rifle.
You have?
Unless we gave it we were going to give it to our neighbor's grandson, and they didn't want to have a gun.
Nada. Della, get closer to them.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Make it real tight.